Assalamu alaikum. Here in London, they've announced Eid. So I want to be the first to say Eid Mubarak to all of you. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. Taqabbal Allahu minna wa minkum. May Allah accept from myself and all of us and yourselves all the good deeds you did in the month of Ramadan. May Allah forgive our shortcomings. Write our names from those who will be granted entry into paradise without reckoning. My brothers and sisters, enjoy the day of Eid. Remember, we've achieved a lot of goodness during Ramadan. We gave charities, we fasted, we read Quran, we engaged in dhikr. We did so much of goodness during the day and at night. And we want to make sure we don't lose the reward of all these powerful, beautiful deeds. So therefore, let your life have been impacted positively and don't go back to your old ways and habits. Let's become the best of people and enjoy the day of Eid. Eid Mubarak to you all. Assalamu alaikum.